Welcome to Easy Higher Mathematics.
Let us do some problems.
Let us do one problem, that is z by z minus 1 into z minus 2, where c is mod z minus 2 is equal to 1 by 2. So let you take the denominator where is equal to 0. Let z minus 1 into z minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, z minus 1 is equal to 0, z minus 2 is equal to 0. That is, z is equal to 1, z is equal to 2. Now, you take this cycle, you take this c. What is c? C is mod z minus 2 is equal to 1 by 2. So, you take the c. When z is equal to 1, what is mod z minus 2? Mod z minus 2 is equal to mod 1 minus 2 equal to mod minus 1 is equal to 1. This is our calculated value. What is given? 1 by 2. So this is greater than 1 by 2. Since it is greater than 1 by 2, this point lies outside C. Therefore, z is equal to 1 lies outside C. When z is equal to next value 2, that is mod z minus 2 equal to mod 2 minus 2 equal to 0, this is less than 1 by 2. So our calculated value is 0, given value is 1 by 2, therefore lies inside. Inside C. The center is equal to given 2. So radius is equal to 1 by 2. That is equal to 0.5. That is 2.5. So here also 1.5. So you can get a circle. So 2 is already inside. But what about 1? So 1 here. So 1 is lies outside, 2 is lies inside. So that's the meaning. But you don't need to draw these items. Directly we can find by using this inequality. So it is, if it is greater than, our calculated value is greater than given value, then it is lies outside. Our calculated value less than given value, or less than or equal to given value, this lies inside. So the given function, now we take this one, what are this integral over c z dz by z minus 1 into z minus 2 equal to integral over c, this can be written as z by which one is lies inside? This 2 is lies inside, so that you write in the denominator z minus 2. So remaining you take to numerator, that is z minus 1. So now this is of the form f of z by z minus 2 dz. Now this is of the form what? Integral over c f of z by z minus a is equal to 2. So by, therefore, or we can write where f of z is equal to z by z minus 1. Now, by Cauchy's integral formula, integral over c z, what? F of z by z minus 2 dz is equal to 2 pi I into, what is a here? A is equal to 2. So that is equal to what? 2 pi I into, what is f of 2? F of 2 means replace z by 2. Put z is equal to 2. That is 2 by 2 minus 1. So that is equal to what? 2 by 1, that is equal to 4 pi I. So this is our required answer. Now, so the problem, next problem, integral over C, cos pi z square by z minus 1 into z minus 2, where C is mod z is equal to 3 by 2. So solution, you take denominator is equal to 0, let z minus 1, z minus 2 is equal to 0. That is z minus 1 equal to 0, z minus 2 is equal to 0. That is z is equal to 1, z is equal to 2. So these are the singular points. Now we take C. What is C? C is equal to mod z is equal to 3 by 2. You take the L values only. So when z is equal to 1, mod z is equal to mod 1 is equal to 1, that is less than 3 by 2. Our given value is equal to 3 by 2. Therefore, this is less than, therefore, z is equal to 1 lies inside C. When z is equal to 2, mod z is equal to mod 2 is equal to 2, this is greater than 3 by 2. Therefore, z is equal to 2 lies outside C. So, lies outside C. So, what is lies outside here? So, this is on, don't need to draw the figure. So, what is mod z is equal to 3 by 2? Center is at the origin 0, radius is equal to 3 by 2. So we can get one circle. What is 2? 2, that is here, that is outside. What is 1? Here, that is inside. So this is outside, this is inside. No need of here, just take the inequality. Therefore, we can write this one. So integral over C. Now cos pi z square by z minus 1 into z minus 2 dz is equal to, which one is lies inside? Here lies inside is 1, lies outside is 2. So outside you take to numerator, that is integral over C cos pi z square by outside is equal to z minus 2 by z minus 1 dz. Now this is equal to integral over C f of z by z minus 1 dz. Z minus 1 dz. Now therefore by Cauchy's integral formula, this is equal to 2 pi I into f of 1. Inside value only we will take. So that is equal to 2 pi I into, what is f of 1? Here you write f of z. So f of z is equal to cos pi z square by z minus 2. So that is equal to, putting z is equal to 1, that is cos pi into 1 by 1 minus 2. So that is equal to 2 pi I into minus 1 by minus 1, that is equal to 2 pi I. So this is our answer. So using Cauchy's integral formula, evaluate integral over C z plus 4 divided by z square plus 2z plus 5, where C is the circle, modulus z plus 1 minus I equal to 2. So, solution. So, same to the previous problem, you take denominator is equal to 0, let z square plus 2z plus 5 equal to 0. Here, this is a quadratic equation. We can solve by minus b plus r minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So that is z is equal to minus b plus r minus root of B square minus 4AC by 2A here. A is equal to 1, B is equal to 2, C is equal to 5. So Z is equal to, what is the answer? Minus 2 plus or minus root of 4 minus 4 into 5 divided by 2. So that is minus 2 plus or minus root of minus 16 by 2, that is equal to minus 2 plus or minus root 16 is equal to 4, root of minus 1 is equal to I divided by 2. So Z is equal. So this is equal to integral over C f of Z by Z minus A is equal to what? Minus 1 plus 2y. Minus 1 plus 2y. Where f of Z is equal to these four things. That is Z plus 4 by Z minus minus 1 plus 2y. Therefore, by Cauchy's integral formula, this value is equal to what? 2 pi I into f of a is equal to these things, that is minus 1 plus 2 pi, that is equal to 2 pi I into f of z is this one, instead of z we take minus 1 plus 2 i, that is minus 1 plus 2 i plus 4 by minus 1 minus 1, this is not plus, this is minus only. This is minus. This is minus. Numerator value minus. Okay, that is minus 1 plus 2y minus minus 1 minus 2y. So here minus 1 minus 1 cancel. Minus into minus plus, that is equal to plus 4i, that is 2 pi I into here 3 plus 2i, 4 minus 1 3, 2i minus into minus plus, that is equal to 2i plus 2i, that is equal to 2 pi I into 3 plus 2i divided by 4i. So this I cancel here 2, that is equal to what? Pi by 2 into 3 plus 2i. So this is one of the repeated question. This is one of the repeated question.